I have a very provocative, maybe, interpretation of that spot, which is difficult to understand, I think. Here. Because you have that chromatic, and suddenly... Ta-da! There you are. It's quite strange, you know? And then you go to... Very dreamy. That's the difficulty of it, because if the third chord is too loud,
you don't hear the beginning.
Yes. So maybe I shouldn't, but if you can play it not too loud.
You see the whole thing? Exactly. So maybe we play it a little shorter.